Iron Talk is brought to you by Case IH.
What are farmers doing to feed the planet? They're using Quadtrek technology, soil management, and planting systems from Case IH to foster a better growing environment that maximizes yield potential. Visit caseih.com to be ready.
What's our secret for making corn on corn work? It all starts with the combine. I'll explain in today's Iron Talk. 200 plus bushel corn with a final stand of 35, 40, 45,000 plants, that adds up to a lot of residue to deal with. For us, doing heavy tillage on a yearly basis just doesn't work for a number of reasons. Without that tillage component though, how are you going to deal with the residue? Using a chopping corn head along with either strip tillage or aggressive residue managers on the planter has been a successful strategy. Here's what we looked for in picking a chopping corn head. Number one, get a head that's designed as a chopping head from the beginning. We didn't want a bolt-on or added-on component approach. Getting even feeding of the plant through the header is critical to even residue distribution. Number two, we wanted a 12-row header, and having one that folds is a must for our operation. This saves so much time. It's easily a half an hour to an hour savings every time we move from one field to the next, and this really adds up over harvest. Number three, minimal maintenance time. Our header has only two grease points on each row that need grease every 50 hours. Other than the PTO drive lines, the remainder of the head is seasonal maintenance only. Number four, durability. There's a big difference in many factors on a corn head when you look at the fine details like how the deck plates are shaped. Ours, for example, have a rolled edge design, which should multiply the wear life by as much as 5 times normal deck plates. It also has an upward beveled shape to pick the ear cleaner and minimize loss to shelling. There are many reasons you may choose a chopping corn head. They are growing in popularity very quickly due to the changing residue management needs on corn farms across the country. There are big differences between brands, though, so do your homework before making that choice for your operation. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.